not him. It is the chauffeur, Mr. Fabian's chauffeur. Why should Mr. Emery go away for 3 days and not tell you?
Oh, I suppose he had his reasons.
You do not want to go to Mr. Fabian's house tonight, do you? Then why do you go?
Let me send the car away. It's too late, Dominic. If he does come back tonight, tell him that I...
This evening, my dear.
Thank you.
What a lovely handkerchief. Is this what you were shopping for yesterday, Max? What a quaint idea. Giving Mrs. Emery a gift on your birthday. Shouldn't she have brought you something?
She brought herself.
I'm sorry, sir, but I don't think Mr. Fabian is expecting.
There's a lot of things Mr. Fabian isn't expecting.
You can't come in here.
Excuse me.
Good evening, Mr. Emery. To what do we owe this intrusion?
It belongs to a friend of yours. Give it back to him. Maybe there's somebody else he wants to stab in the back.
What's the matter with you? Are you crazy?
And I have a few things to say to you, but not here. Get Ms. Emery's wrap.
This is my house, Mr. Emery. If there's anything you want, I suggest you address yourself to me.
I'll get to you later. Well, are you coming or not?
I'm not ready to leave.
All right, then. You'll hear what I have to say now. Both of you. I have a statement here signed by a fisherman by the name of Jeffremy Bates. A statement that says my brother was in this house on the day he died. Now, you got an alibi for that?
Do you mind?
Yes, I mind. I'm tired of listening to stories about how my brother committed suicide. I'm using this to light a fire under you and the police.
Oh, Max, he's been drinking. He doesn't know what he's saying. He's got all kinds of crazy ideas about Neil's death. Let me talk to him alone, please. Let's not have a scene.
All right. But I'll be nearby.
Oh, Steve, you've got to get out of here. I'll explain everything later, but you must leave now.
Why? Give you and him a chance to figure a way out of this.
Oh, no, no.
You knew Neil was here on the day he died, didn't you?
I can't talk about it now. Don't you understand?
I understand you've been lying to me ever since I got here.
All right. If you want the truth, you can have it. Sure, I knew he was here that day. Because I was here, too. With Max. That's why he killed himself, because he found out about Max and me. Now, will you get out? What do you want? Another signed statement? I'll give you one to take home and frame. Thank you. This party's turning into a wake. Let's have some entertainment. Excuse me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Trinidad Lady. Fasten your safety belts.
I've been kissed before. Arms have held me fast. You can tell by my kiss. You weren't the first, and you won't be the last. With heart and soul, I kissed them and filed the memory under M. Tomorrow, if I miss them, That may be the only time I think about them. I've been kissed before. Only fools tell when. I was born to be kissed, to kiss and be kissed, and I'll be kissed again. A heart is broken nightly, a smile that they misunderstood. Unless you treat it lightly, you'd better be going while the going is good. Many loves have I. You were just one more. But someday I'll be kissed, and maybe I'll doubt that I've been kissed before. That I've been loved before. On that day that I'm kissed, I'll even deny that I've been kissed before. Just one more, but someday I'll be kissed, and maybe I'll doubt that I've been kissed before, that I've been loved before. On that day that I'm kissed, I'll even deny that I've been kissed before.
My birthday present to you, Max. I hope you liked it.
I couldn't think of a more exciting way to begin a new year.
Are you still here? What are you waiting for? Max, don't. Let him go. I'm sick of seeing him around.
You don't know what sick is. Happy birthday, sucker.
What did you say to him before?
I told him he was making a fool of himself.
No, I shouldn't think that would produce such startling results.
I also told him I was going away with you. He's so jealous he can't see straight. Max, I don't want to go back to that house tonight. Could I stay here?
Of course. I'll tell the housekeeper to prepare a room for you.
Here you are, darling. Welcome to our city.